Asia.
Okay, dear Heavenly Father God, thank you, Father God, for really gathering us here to worship you.
天父阿爸父，谢谢你把我们召聚在这个地方，可以来敬拜你。
Help us to truly put you as our Lord and our King.
求你帮助我们把你真的放在一个主和王的位置。
And Father God, we come here to hear from you, Father God.
我们来到这个地方来听你的声音。
Please, O Lord, speak to us.
求你对我们说话。
Father God, let every thought be from you.
让每一个想法都是来自于你。
And Father God, I just ask that you protect us.
求你来保护我们。
And guard us, Lord.
来看护我们。
Help us to truly know you and love you.
让我们能够真的认识你，来爱你。
We thank you, Father God.
我们谢谢你，阿爸父。
And we love you.
我们爱你。
In Jesus' name, we pray.
奉耶稣基督的名。
Amen. 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 So yeah, today I'm going to be talking about, you know, the Lord God really loves us, and He really wants us to know the truth.
我们的神非常爱我们，他希望我们能够明白真理。
As you read from Genesis,
如果你看创世纪，
when sin came in through Adam and Eve's disobedience,
当亚当夏娃的不顺服犯罪了以后，罪进入到人间。
The real problem was that they became gods themselves.
他们真正犯罪的根本原因是，结果是他们变成了自己的神。
Okay, they were originally like angels, kind of thing.
他们原来可能像天使一样。
And they were just to do what God says them to do.
神希望他们要做神让他们做的事情。
But the devil first sinned by. Wanting to be God himself.
撒旦自己首先犯罪，他想要成为神。
And the devil planted in their minds, when you do this, you're gonna be like God, and God's afraid of that.
然后神撒旦就把这样的一个想要当神的这个念头摆在了亚当和夏娃的心中，让他们吃了果子，说你们也可以变成像神一样。
And since then, that sounded good to Eve.
这个想法夏娃听了以后觉得还不错。
Oh, my eyes are gonna be open.
我的眼睛要被打开。
Like God.
像神一样
and I'm going to know good and evil.
我就知道什么是好，什么是坏。
Once they know good and evil,
当他们知道什么是好，什么是坏，
they start judging.
他们就开始判断。
They looked at themselves.
他先看自己。
I'm naked.
我是赤身裸体的。
Before they didn't know.
他们以前不知道自己是赤身裸体的。
They're like, you know, animals don't know they're naked. They don't cover themselves up.
就像动物，他们从来不觉得自己是裸体的一样。
They're not,
不需要穿衣服。
They're not ashamed of it.
他们也不觉得很羞愧。
But once their eyes open, they start judging.
当他们的眼睛打开以后，他们开始做判断。
Oh, I'm naked.
哦，我是裸体的。
So when God was like, "Who told you you're naked?"
所以神问他们说，你怎么知道你是裸体的？
Have you eaten from the knowledge of the good and evil?
你是不是吃了那个分别善恶树的果子呢？
You know, they were already in the image of God.
他们是照着神的形象造的。
And you know, we have the image of God. This body look.The image of God.
我们这个身体是按照神的形象来的。
And our spirit and soul is like the image of the Lord.
包括我们的灵魂体这样的一个组成，也是像神一样。
And even if you look at the angels, they kind of look like God's shape. They have human shape.
你又看那个天使的样子，天使也跟神很相似，他们也有人的这个形象。
Except they may have wings or something.
但他们可能会有大翅膀。
But anyway, we have that a likeness from God.
我们有和神这样的一个相似度。
But this greed come in,
但是这个贪婪的心却进来
even to the devil,
也进到撒旦的心中
I want to even be higher,
我想要变得更高
and that same greed come to Eve,
而这样贪婪的心进到了夏娃的里面
I want to be like God,
我要变得像神一样
I want to have 更多的能力
我想要更多的能力
I want to have greater power, greater knowledge, greater something,
更多的知识，更多的能力，或者其他更多的东西
So after the fall of man,
结果人的堕落
it is shown in the Tower of Babel.
在后面建造巴别塔的时候就更加显现出来
You know, the Tower of Babel, they built high place and they're like, we're going to reach the skies, we're going to reach heaven.
在建造巴别塔的时候当时人们心中的想法就是我们要建一个很高很高的塔一直要直到天际
Even the humankind nowadays try to build the highest towers every day, higher, a little bit higher and much better.Always looking for higher things.
现在的人也是在不断的建高楼，建高楼，总是要建得更高，更高。
You know, this is all from the fallen man nature.
这都是从人堕落的本性出来的，罪性出来的。
And we cannot be partaker of this.
我们不能成为其中的这个一部分。
We also compare ourselves with other people.
我们也习惯把自己跟别人去比较。
Oh, I don't have what he has. Oh, I need to get that.
啊，我没有他所有的，我也要得到他的东西。
Same greed.
是同样贪婪的心。
Same, you know. Oh, we need to build a higher tower for myself.
我要建到一个，我要为自己建到一个更高的楼。
I need to be higher. I need to get up there. I need to be number one. I need to do everything top, 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 top.
我要成为第一，我要成为更好的，更好的，更好的。
Right? But what did Jesus do?
但是耶稣做什么？
Jesus came and did the opposite.
耶稣来到这个世上，做了完全相反的事情。
Came to be a servant.
他来这边做一个仆人。
And he got crucified under the cross.
他在十字架上被钉死。
Naked.
赤身露体。
Naked, total naked, on the cross.
在十字架上。
He took the lowest place.
他承担的是最低的这个位分。
He is born where the animals are born.
他出生的地方是动物出生的地方。
Okay. He born in that, you know.
马槽里。
Yeah, that place. And he was took the lowest form.
他用最卑微的一个形式出现。
Of a servant and being crucified.
做一个仆人出现。
And he's telling us.
被钉死在十字架上。
And he's telling us the same thing.
啊，他告诉我们同样的事情。
You need to stop being gods yourself.
他要告诉我们说你要停止做你自己的神。
You need to be stop being God yourself.
你要停止做你自己的神。
And Jesus said, I only do what my Father tells me. You know, what I hear from my Father, I speak that. I do what my Father showed me. I just do that only, and I just do that.
耶稣说，我来到这个世上，我只听阿爸父叫我做什么，我就做什么。他要我做什么，我只做他要我做的事。
That is true humility.
这个是真正的谦卑。
Just doing God what He wants to do.
你只做神要你做的事情。
You don't need to be so great, so famous, so rich, so whatever.
非常的有名，
you don't need that stuff.
非常的有钱。
Okay.
不需要这些东西。
If you're seeking those things, you're still seeking the knowledge of the good and evil.
如果你还在寻求这方面的这些追求，那你就还在就是做分别善恶树的这个果子。
We are to be satisfied with what God gave us.
我们要。为神所赐给我们的东西而满足。
Of course, you earnestly desire for better gifts, and you start asking those things. Of course, but
当然你更多渴慕一些更好的恩赐。
But you supposed to be satisfied with what you have.
但是你要对你自己现在所拥有的而满足。
Okay. That you know, taking of the fruit and good and evil was from greed.
所以吃那个分别善恶树的果子的根源，就是出自一个贪婪的心。
It was from dissatisfaction.
出自一个不满足的心。
Of where you are.
是不满足你现在这个位置。
The devil was the highest angel, like one of the highest angels. He was beautiful.
撒旦当时是最高位的一个天使之一，他非常的美丽。
He was dissatisfied with his position.
但他对他的位置还是不满足。
How could you be?
你怎么在那个位置还能不满足呢？
You're like the highest of the angels.
你是天使中间最高的。
You're beautiful.
非常的美丽。
You have like timbrels on the side. You have like, you know.Wonderful music playing out of you.
他身上长满了乐器，身上就散发出这种敬拜的声音，音乐，美丽的音乐。
And you're not satisfied with that. You need to be God.
但是他却不满足，他要变得像神一样。
You know, greed brings unhappiness in your life.
贪婪的心带来的是什么？是不快乐。
When you're not satisfied with what you have.
当你不满足你现在所拥有的这个环境
or what you are
或者你现在的状态
or what you have achieved
或者你现在所得到的成就
what brings this unhappiness
带出来就是不快乐
I'm not saying be lazy and you know of course you should just work hard
我的意思
and do your best
我的意思不是说让你要懒惰不做事情你当然要努力工作
but don't be dependent upon your success or your happiness upon your 成功
但是你的快乐不应该建立在你的成功你所达到的这个成就上面
Don't put your life there.
不要把你的生命、你的价值放在你所成就的东西上。
Every day, enjoy your present moment with God.
每一天都享受此时此刻神带给你的同在。
And throw away that 成功的心。
将那些渴望成功的心扔掉。
Or wanting to, I don't know. Even there was this person who was serving in the church.
我听说有一个人他在教会里面服侍。
And then.She realized that, oh, even serving,
她意识到即使是服侍神
was making her feel like I'm helping other people.
也让她有那种沾沾自喜的那种帮助别人那种沾沾自喜的感觉
And I'm, wow, look at me, I'm helping people.
然后你看我现在帮助别人
you know,
我是在服侍别人
It was those tower going up in our heart, towers.
一个
Putting our high a little bit.
一个塔在她身上建
越来越 high.
变得越来越高
You know, so even then she realized that
他意识到即使是在教会服事也会带来这种贪对成功的这种贪婪和欲望。
Achievement driven mind, achievement driven, you know, they,
对成就的这种 驱动力。
This is all of the devil.
这些都是来自撒旦的。
Okay, do you just understand that achievement driven mind is not of God?
这种被成就所驱使的这种动力都是来自撒
旦的。God wants us to
be,
get out from that seat and give it to the Lord, our life, and make him God.Get off from our own seat, which is, you know,
神希望我们从我们自己身上的宝座下面下来，然后把这个宝座的位置交还给神。
Yeah, amen. Yeah, so that was just an appetizer.
就是开胃餐。
We'll go to the real meat.
好，我们现在开始讲。
Hopefully.
主餐。
Now this thing I learned when I went to Korea and I met this pastor.
我去韩国的时候，我遇见这样的一个牧师。
And then he was like, "Hey, you know, you have a soul tie of your mother."
他就说你跟你妈有一个
father,
有一跟你父母之间有一个很严重的一个婚结。
I was like, no, I don't think so. I'm not sure. I don't listen to them.
我说我不觉得，因为我不听他们的话。
I barely talk to them.
我都不跟他们讲话。
I don't listen to them when they tell me to go to China and all this, or like, or go back to America and make money.
他们叫我回美国去赚钱，我都不听他们的。
And they're like, keep on telling me about, you know, how their friends, families are all successful and they're making a lot of money. Oh, and you can do good work while making money.
然后他们就不断地跟我讲说他的谁谁谁的朋友赚了很多的钱，然后怎么样成功。你也可以这样做。
Study to be a nurse or doctor or something.
She asked me to be a nurse.
Yeah, right? Anyway, study to be a nurse or be a doctor. And then, hey, you can do pastor in there in America and, you know, do whatever, you know, stuff like that, right?
你可以跟随他们的这种生活方式
and you know, heal the people, it'd be good.
你也可以去医治别人啊，做医生啊，也很风光，也很好。
And but I didn't listen to them.
我没有听他们讲的。
And I thought, you know, I didn't really have much to do with
it. 我就觉得我跟他们没有什么魂结。
But then that pastor told me, hey, your soul, okay?
但是那牧师就跟我说
is 不安全，不完全。
他说你的灵魂是不完全的。
It's because you still have the soul ties connected to.Your parents.
因为你的灵魂跟他们的那个思想灵魂还是有连接。
For example, if they tell me something like that,
比如说他们如果跟我讲一些这方面的东西
，it'll stress me out. It'll give you a lot of stress.
会带给我很多的压力。
If somebody tells you, like your parents or your friends or something, tell you something that gets you stressful and angry, if it gets you stressful or angry, or you're impacted by them and that makes you sad or something.So yeah, you do have soul tie with whoever or whatever things if they impact your mind.
所以你跟你周围中任何的这些东西，如果它给你造成了这个影响，在你的思想中造成影响，那么它就是跟你有分解。
And they make you imperfect in your mind to follow God.
No.
They make you imperfect in your soul.
这些人和事物，它会让你的思想变得。不完全，当你跟随神道路上就不完全。
Now we know that our spirit,
我们知道我们的灵
is joined with God.
我们的灵跟圣灵连接在一起。
Right. What's the problem is our mind, our soul.
但是出问题的是我们的思想。
In here is all our memories.
在我们思想中有很多我们过去的回忆。
Our past, our things that we've done in the past.
我们做的事情。
Okay.And this is also impacted by our soul ties to people that we know, that we currently have relationships with.
我们的思想也跟我们周围有我们所有有关系的人都连接在一起。
And they pull you.
他们就会拉扯你。
The Holy Spirit pulls you to, let's say, go to the right side.
圣灵会拉着你说，哎，我们比如说去右边。
And all these things pull you different directions.
那些其他所有这些魂结，他都会拉着你去别的地方。
Like for example, my mother will tell me, "Don't go to Shanghai." God told me to go to Shanghai.
比如说，我妈总是跟我说不要去上海。
And even though I follow God, keep a little bit pulling me, making me shaky, you know, and
虽然我跟随神的声音来到上海，但是他一直在拉扯我的这个思想，使我的思想有时候会混乱。
And if all these things are pulling you,
如果这些人事物一直在拉扯你的思想，
you have a confusion in your mind.
你的思想就会开始混乱。
I don't know if I'm hearing God or if I'm hearing
困惑说 我是不是听到神的声音呢？
Hearing my soul ties, past or their thoughts or their feelings or I don't know.
还是我的这些魂结连接的这些东西在跟我讲话。
And this mind needs to be renewed by the word of God and renewed and cutting off all those relationships.
而这个思想，你的思想就需要被神的话去更新，然后需要斩断所有跟你的这些连接的魂结。
Now you know that Jesus Christ Himself shows this kind of thing.
耶稣基督他也展现出他是怎么去做这个事情的。
In Luke chapter 2,
在路加福音的第二章。
You know, Jesus Christ was maybe with his parents to going to Jerusalem.
耶稣跟他的父母一起去十二岁的时候去。
Yeah, 12 years old.
耶路撒冷去圣殿。
And then he's missing.
就他走失了。
And then they're looking for him for 3 days.
他们父母找了他三天。
And then they find him, they're like angry. Oh, you know, they're about to rebuke him, they're about to, you know, yell at him.
他们父母很生气，本来想要痛骂一顿。
找了
你三天，
you know,
为什么跑这边来？
We're looking for you 3 days, don't you know?
他说我们找了你三天，难道你不知道吗？
And then Jesus says a weird thing to them.
耶稣回答得很奇怪。
He says, how is it that you sought me? How is it that you look for me?
你为什么要寻找我呢？
Don't you know?
你难道不知道吗？
About my father's business?
我不应该以天父的事为念吗？
From that young age,
从那么小的年纪，
his mind was already determined,
他的思想就已经决定说，
to follow the father in heaven,
去跟随在天上的父亲的这个想法，
not Mary or Joseph, who's their earthly father and mother,
而不是玛利亚或者约瑟他地上的父亲。
He already in his heart cut them off.
在他心里他已经切断了跟他父母的这样的一个魂结的联
系。 Not because they're bad people.
不是因为他父母是不好的人。
Not because Jesus is a mean person.
不是因为耶稣他也很也不好。
But because they don't follow the Father.
但是因为他的父母没有跟随神的心意。
Now we also know in Matthew chapter 12 verse 47, we'll go there.
我们来看一下马太福音的第十二章。
Matthew chapter 12 verse 47. I'll read from 47 to 50, okay? Then one said unto him, Behold, your mother and your brethren stand without desiring to speak with you. 12 and 47, okay? But he said and answered unto them, Who is my mother and who are my brethren? And he stretched forth his hands toward his disciples and said, Behold,My mother and my brethren. For whosoever shall do the will of my Father which is in heaven, the same is my brother and sister and mother.
第四十六节说，耶稣还对众人说话的时候，不料他母亲和他弟兄站在外面要与他说话。有人告诉他说，看哪，你母亲和你弟兄站在外面要与你说话。他却回答那人说，谁是我的母亲，谁是我的弟兄？就伸手指着门徒说，看哪，我的母亲，我的弟兄，凡遵行我天父旨意的人，就是我的弟兄姐妹和母亲了。
Now, does Jesus not have emotions? Does he have no feelings? Is he, you know,
是因为耶稣是一个冷酷无情的人吗？
Did his parents not treat him nice?
是因为他父母对他不好吗？
Did they not suffer because of Jesus?
他们没有因为耶稣而受苦吗？
All our parents suffered somewhat because of us, right?
我们的父母都因为我们受过一些苦。
Okay, but he did not follow the humanly feelings.
但是耶稣没有去跟随他属人的这种感情。
He did not have those, you know, sympathy of, oh, my poor mother, my poor father.They work so hard for me. They suffer so much for me.
他没有那种属人的那种。同情的怜悯，说：“哦哟，好可怜，我爸爸妈妈好可怜啊，他们为我受那么多苦。”
I should obey their voice.
我应该听他们的话。
Right? Normally people would do.
正常的人的想法是这样子的。
Now, I'm not telling you don't love your father and mother or don't treat them bad.
我的意思不是说叫你不要爱你的父母，或者是说不要对他们好。
But I'm telling you, rather cut off that soul tie out of your heart, out of your mind.
但是你要切断在你心中的跟他们的魂结。
Okay, and say, my father is father in heaven.
我的父亲是在天上的父亲。
And my mother is those who do the will of God.
好，我的母亲
do the will of God
是那些行神行天父旨意的人。
It's just not every Christian. It's not just every Christian.
不是每一个基督徒。
It's not every Christian follow the will of God.
因为不是每个基督徒都遵守天父的旨意。
Those who do the will of God
是那些遵守天父旨意的人。
Now we don't know who really are those people, right? But he said he's pointed at his disciples.
我们虽然不知道他们是谁，但是耶稣当时就指着他的门徒说。看啊，我的父亲和我的母亲。
Their disciples left their father, mother, sister, brother, everything, their house, their jobs, to follow Jesus.
而耶稣的门徒当时是抛弃了所有的家人、父母、兄弟姐妹，一切去跟随耶稣的。
They left everything.
他们将一切都抛下了。
They are the true brothers and sisters of Christ.
他们是真的神的耶稣的母亲弟兄了。
Now, we don't know, maybe Mary later on repented. I think she did repent. Because she's later seen in the cross, at the crucifixion site. And then Jesus looks at her and tells John, behold your mother. Right?
我想，玛利亚到后来也应该有对为这个事情而悔改。因为在十字架，在耶稣钉在十字架的时候，耶稣从在十字架上看着他的母亲玛利亚和他的门徒约瑟，然后对耶稣说，看了，这是你的母亲。
And it's pretty clear that she did follow the Father because later she's praying with 120 and receives the baptism of Holy Spirit.
而且后来
120.
而且后来玛利亚也跟着她的门徒们一起去祷告，然后一起去跟随神，然后她也被灵被圣灵充满。
So she may have repented and she back to be our mothers, you know, right? Mother or our father or brother, right? Okay.
然后她也成为了我们的母亲啊。
Now.God also, Jesus also says in Matthew 23, verse 9.
耶稣也在马太福音的第23章。
He says, "And call no man your father upon the earth, for one is your father, which is in heaven."
23章第九节说，也不要称呼地上的人为父，因为只有一位是你们的父，就是在天上的父。
There's this famous back in the day in Roman Catholic, because there was only Catholic at that time in Europe,
那个时候,
in Sicily, Italy.
在很早很早以前，在罗马的天主教那边。
There's a name called Saint Augustine.
Augustine.
Yeah.
很有名的 Augustine, 圣徒
right?
Very famous.
Right.、Mm-hmm. He denied his parents because their parents thought he was crazy for loving God so much.
他父母觉得他爱神爱得很疯狂，然后呢，他就拒绝他的父母。
And then he wore that best clothes, expensive best clothes, to the church, and in front of the people. And then he took it off all.
他穿着他父母给他的非常昂贵的衣服来到教会。
Because he was a very rich man.
他是个非常有钱的人。
And he took it off all.
他当着众人的面把他衣服全部都脱光。
And he renounced his parents in front of everybody there.
然后他在众人面前，就是拒绝他的父母。
No longer they are my father and mother, he declared.
啊，说他们不再是我的父母。
And my father is in heaven.
我的父亲在天上。
And the people were all shocked, right?
然后所有的人都很震惊。
And then the Catholic Church people took him.
然后后来那个教会的主教他就把他接纳了他，
so, okay, okay,
然后就把他接纳他成教会的这个。
He lived as nothing to do with the worldly.
他后来就在教会里面就过一个与世完全没有任何关系的一个生
活。Now he didn't know everything about the Bible, of course, so he, you know, a lot of things were missing from his life.
当然很多的这个知识他可能不能完全的知道，因为那时候圣经。知识没有那么普及。
But he really like lived with the lepers and all these things.
但是他真的是与
and,
与那个患麻风病的人同住。
Apart from the world.
然后远离这个世界。
Now we have a lot of other things that are attached to us.
所以我们在我们生命当中其实有很多的连结，很多世界上的连结。
It's not just our parents.
不仅仅是我们的父母。
It's not just our, you know, past.
不仅仅是我们的过去。
But it's also.This love of the world,
包括对这个世爱世界的心
The worldly things also is your soul ties,
包括这个世
tied onto.
包括这个世界的东西，这个是爱世界的心，也连接在你的思想的魂里面。
Now in John chapter 2 verse 15, it says,
在约翰福音的第二章
No, first John.
哦，约翰一书。
First John. 约翰一书二章十五节。
第二章第十五节。
It says,
不要爱世界和世界。
Love not the world, neither the things that are in the world. If any man love the world, the love of the Father is not in him.
不要爱世界和世界上的事。若人人若爱世界，爱父的心就不在你不在他里面了。
We used to love a lot of things in the past, right?
我们以前过去很喜欢很多东西。
Music.
音乐。
We had some idols in our life.
比如说喜欢什么明星偶像。
Right. You know, you guys looked upon certain men and women that were not God.
以前小的时候会喜欢一些明星。
Not Jesus, right?
也不是耶稣的其他的。
And we kind of role model after them.
我们也会 以他们做榜
样。Many things. We role model after many things.Something cool, something looks nice, something that's high regarded among men.
看着什么好看的，什么看着很酷，在人中间是就是很人家都喜欢的，然后你们都会去把它作为榜样。
All those things
去模仿。
Are your soul ties?
这些都是你的魂结。
And these things all we need to break.
啊，这些我们都是需要斩断的。
In our prayer time with God.
在祷告的时候都要斩断的。
There's also things that we watched, the TV shows,
包括我们所看的
the movies,
电影电视。
Every single thing
你所做的
that we kind of like, especially that we took care to watch those things that we paid attention to, those all inwardly ties our mind to the devil and to the world.
我们所听的，我们所看到的东西
everything impacts our mind.
都会影响到我们的思想
and they become your soul ties.
就会成为一个魂结。
Without you knowing, especially the things that we paid attention to.
尤其这些我们花很多的这个精力去看的。
That we liked.
我们喜欢看的。
So, when you're in prayer, or when you're seeking the Lord or reading the Bible.
所以当你祷告读经的时候。
Or even when you're in church.
或者在教会的时候。
You all of a sudden remember those things.
你就突然想起一个什么，哎，你看到情节。
Right?
或者你睡觉的时候。
You cannot concentrate.
当祷告的时候没有办法专心的去祷告，脑子里面浮现都是什么东西呢？都是
你
的魂结。
Things, all those things, you could be thinking about the, I don't know, sports.
可能是你看的运动、综艺。
People that you know, your friends.
你的朋友
what happened,
他们发生什么事情？
You know,
你今天听说什么事情
？Or the past, you're looking at the past.
或者你过去的一些什么事情
？Even the things that just might happen yesterday or today.
或者可能昨天、今天发生的事。
Oh, that guy or that, or you know, might get angry while you're praying.
那个人right. 想到他就开始很生气。
Or, yeah, all those things are soul ties, okay?
那些都是你的魂结，都是需要斩断的。
You have to tell them, I have nothing to do with them anymore.
你要宣告说我跟他们没有任何的关系。
I have nothing to do.
我跟他们没有任何关系。
What did Jesus tell, Mary?
耶稣对玛利亚说什么？我与你有什么相干？
In John chapter 2, verse 4, Yohan Fuin, the Arjan, Sije. Jesus said unto her, Woman,
女人、
What have I to do with you? My hour is not yet come.
在耶稣在那个就是变水变成酒的那个神迹中间，他的母亲跟他讲说酒没有了，然后耶稣对他说，原文说妇人，就是女人，我与你有什么相干呢？
Jesus said,To his mother, woman, woman.
他说妇女。
阿姨。
阿姨。
Okay. How could you call your mother 阿姨 right?
你怎么可以叫你妈妈阿姨呢？怎么可以叫你哎女人？
And he also said, "What have I to do with you?"
我与你有什么相干呢？
我跟你有什么？
我跟你有什么关系
？Right? Why?
他为什么这样说
？Because Mary was not following God's will at the time.
因为那个时候玛利亚没有跟随父神的心。
She had her own thinking. She has her own God. Without her knowledge, she was her own God.
她用她自己的想法觉得应该怎样，她做她自己的神。
We most of times we're our own gods.
我们大部分的时间我们都是我们自己的神。
Like I said in the beginning, we need to get off that.
我们需要脱离这样的一个。
We need to repent of that.
我们需要悔改。
Get off the seat and give it to the Lord, our seats.
要因为这个悔改，然后要将我们心中的这个宝座。
Who lead us and guide us must have to be the Holy Spirit.
那个引导我们、带领我们的一定要是圣灵。
Okay, it cannot be our own will or our own mind.
不能是你自己的想法或者你自己的一心愿。
It cannot be our own mother or father or sister 影响我 to do something.
也不能是你的爸爸妈妈或者你的兄弟姐妹影响你做什么事情。
Okay, then we are following them. Okay,
如果我们这样做，我们就变成是跟随他们的人，而不是跟随神的人。
The devil inspiring us to do certain things.
也当然不可能是不能是撒旦叫我们做的事情。
Every single, there are a lot of soul ties, you know.
我们每个人有很多很多的魂结。
I used to watch a lot of comedian.
我原来看很多的综艺节目，喜剧。
And because of them, I get inshang and I start speaking like them.
因为我看了很多，然后呢，我讲话方式就跟他们开始模仿他们。
I start making fun of others.
我就开始嘲笑，喜欢嘲笑别人。
I'm, you know, right, right.
就变得像他们一样。
You get influence.
你就会受影响。
When you guys watch a lot of, I don't know, when you, you know, watch Time the Whole Way kind of stuff, right? It inspires you, and it's not of God, it's of the world.
当你看很多这种偶像剧、综艺剧的时候，他们就会影响你，因为他们是属世界，他们就会影响你。
So you look at them and judge people according to their appearance, or good looking, good looking, you know, like, you know, you start.
然后你就会根据他们的哎这个形象，或者他们这种说话方式，你就会来论断别人。
This is all.A worldly trait of judging.
这都是来自属世界的判断方式。
One of the fruit of the good and evil was judging other people.
所以，从那个分别善恶树出来的一个果子之一就是喜欢论断。
Remember they start blaming each other. Oh, you know, told Adam, you know, oh, why did you do that? And oh, the woman that you gave me made me to eat the woman that you gave me. So he was blaming God and the woman.
所以他这边就开始。所以当他们吃了那个分别善恶树的果子以后，他们就开始互相指责。那个亚当说：“是你给我的那个女人要我吃的，是你的错，也是你的女人的错，反正不是我的错。”
We're looting them, right?
我们就很喜欢论断别人。
And we're, you know, this is all the fruit of the devil. You know, it's all the fruit of that.
这都是撒旦的果实。
Okay, it's all the it's a fruit coming out. It's judging.
这个果实出来就是论断。
And because of these, we become in our mind corrupted.
所以因为这些影响使我们的思想变得越来越腐败。
And what we have learned from people, what the teachers taught you,
那些老师所教你的。
They put into you a lot of worldly values because they are worldly.
老师会给你很多的这些属世价值观。
Okay, even the culture that we are in.
甚至是我们这个，比如说我们的文化价值观。
The Chinese culture, Korean culture, this mind.
我们的中国的价值观，韩国的价值观。
Oh, you're Korean.
哦，你是韩国人。
Oh, you're American. You're Chinese.
哦，你是中国人，你是美国人。
No, you cut that off.
你要将这样的魂结都要斩断。
No, I belong to God now.
我现在属于神。
I am not Chinese. I'm not American. I'm not Korean.
我不是中国人，不是韩国人，不是美国人。
I'm 天堂人。I'm
我是天堂人。
My country is heaven.
我的国家是天堂，我是天堂人。
And I have only one master.
我只有一个王，就是耶稣。
Okay. He's my ruler.
他是我的统治者。
And you cut that off. Even your own self, you know, you cut him off. You know, I say, you're not king. I'm not king.
你要把自己也切出来，我不是王。
Jesus is king.
耶稣是王。
Let's do what God wants.
我们来做耶稣要我们做的事情。
This only to be a guide, and then this only to be repented.
这个需要更多的去悔改。
And cut off.In the name of Jesus.
然后奉耶稣里面要切断这些魂结。
He gave you the power, right?
他给你这样的能力。
Anything, you know, and I give you the keys to the kingdom of God.
也就是说，我将这个天国的钥匙给你。
Whatever you bind on earth shall be bound. I want you to bind on earth shall be bound in heaven from heaven.
在地上捆绑什么，在天上就要真正
被捆绑。Whatever you loose on earth shall be loose from heaven.
在地上释放什么，在天上就被释放。
And we have that authority that God gave us.Power of the name of Jesus.
我们有这样的一个权柄，就是耶稣基督这个名的权柄。
We're not just really oh, give me the blessings, you know, the money, the job, you know.
我们不是光光就是说哦，释放祝福、工作、钱。
No, we need to 捆绑 our idols in our heart.
我们要捆绑我们心中的这个偶像。
Soul ties, breaking those things.
我们要斩断我们思想中的这个魂结。
In the name of Jesus.
要奉耶稣的名去斩断。
Okay, that's what really is for.
这是我们。真的需要做的。
Okay, cleansing ourselves.
是洁净我们自己。
God was trying to cleanse us ourselves and show us get off from the seat.
神是想要洁净我们，想让我们离开我们自己的宝座。
And stop depending on your fleshly thinking.
也不要去依靠你自己的这个属肉体的这个想法。
Fleshly feeling.
这种肉体的这种感觉。
You know, oh, she's my mother. She bore me. She raised me up. She'll just, you know.
哦，她是我妈妈，她生我养我，很可怜。
You know,
很怜。
Then, oh, I should just listen to her.
那我就应该听她的话，她说什么我都要照着去做。
No.
不是这样子的。
You have to treat them really like as how Jesus treated Mary.
你要做像耶稣怎样对待他的母亲一样。
Because Jesus is our example.
因为耶稣是我们的榜样。
So, oh, well, Jesus is Jesus. He's God, so he could do that to Mary. No, he came as a human. He came as a son of man.
虽然耶稣你说他是神，他可以这样对玛利亚，但是他也是来到地上是作为一个人的形象出现。
So, hey, if they continue to hinder you and stop, cut off.
所以如果你的父母一直在拦阻你亲近神、认识神，那你就要切断这样的魂境。
On the other hand, you give them to the Lord.
然后你要将他们交给神。
You pray for them.
你为他们祷告。
You love them, of course. You love your neighbor, right?
你爱他们，就像你爱邻舍一样。
You pray for their salvation.
你要为他们的救恩去祷告，让他们能够被改变。
Okay. When we don't do that, and we're dragged by them, we're dragged.
如果你不切断这样的魂结的话，你就会一直被他们这样拖使。他们要你做什么就去做什么。
Dragged by our sisters and brothers and.
被你的兄弟姐妹、亲朋好友这样来。
Your true sisters.Your true sisters and brothers are those who do the will of God. Okay? Understand?
你真正的母亲
Okay?
你的兄弟姐妹是那些遵行天父旨意
的人 We are the real family, and when you go to heaven, that's the real family.
我们才是真正的家人。当你到天上以后，兄弟姐妹才是真正的家人。
Okay, understand? It's not a flesh and blood. We like
不再是属肉体的、
you know,
这种关系。
You know, nothing to do with that.
我们到时候天上就跟天都没有关系了。
Now, also, there are a lot of traumatizing events that happen to us.
包括我们的过去一些受伤的经历。
Okay, that happens to us, that's our soul ties. For example, the boat that sank in Korea.
比如说。
That killed 300 students.
比如说那个上次给你们看的那个韩国那个船沉掉，死了300多个学生。
A lot of Koreans, when they talk about it, think about it, they get angry, they get super sad.
每一次韩国人当讲到这个事件的时候，他们心里就会燃烧起这种愤怒、这种忧伤。
That's because they're so tied to those events.
是因为他们的
They tie themselves, their mind onto that.
将他们的思想连接在这个事件当中。
Nothing should really make you sad that God had done, that God had allowed.
而神允许的事情。就不需要为他过度的去忧伤。
When they're looking at that event, they're looking at it from a human perspective.
当他们去看这个事情，他们用人的眼光去看。
Oh, those people, but they got killed off, so furious, so angry.
所以他们看到这么多人死掉，他们就很愤怒。
A lot of Chinese people driven by the, Chinese nationalism.
很多的中国人也被中国的爱国主义所心中燃烧。
They hate Japanese.
他们非常的恨日本人。
They're always watching.Movies about killing Japanese fighting, okay?
啊，电视剧里面天天都在放怎么杀日本人的那个剧。
This is the soul of Chinese.
这个都是中国人跟的。
Coming from that.
一个魂结，一个跟日本人的一个魂结，需要斩断掉的。
When you look at, there should be no hate.
就当你看到日本人的时候，不应该有怨恨。我有怨恨，说明你有这个魂结需要切割。
I'm Korean. They killed a lot of Korean too. Okay, they ruled us for 50 years and they raped us and murdered us. Okay.
我是韩国人，他们日本人也侵占了我们韩国人很多年。
But now I don't depend on those things because now I'm 天堂人。
但是我现在却不依、
okay?
去不依靠这样的这种感情，因为我现在是天堂人。
The history of mankind has nothing to do with me.
所以这种。韩国的历史，中国的历史，跟我现在没有任何的关系。
It's nothing. It's past. It's something that I cannot control. It's finished.
是已经过去的，没有办法改变的一个历史。
You cannot be living in the past anymore.
你不能再活在过去的生命当中。
What did Paul say?
保罗说什么
？Paul said in Philippians 3:13.
保罗在腓立比书。
Philippians 3:13.
腓立比书第三章 13.
Said, brethren, I count not myself to have apprehended, but this one thing I do, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching forth unto those things which are ahead of me, which are in the future.
这不是说我已经得着了，已经完全了，我乃是竭力追求，或者可以得着基督耶稣，所以得着我的。 弟兄们，我不是以为自己已经得着了，我只有一件事，就是忘记背后，努力面前，向着标杆直跑。
What happened in the past? I know it's bad, but what can you do? Nothing.
就算过去发生的事情，你知道是不好的，但你能做什么呢？又不能改变。
What's the point of holding that grudge and hating them for?
所以抓住那样的怨恨，这种放在心里有什么样的好处呢？
That's not heavenly mind.
这不是天堂的想法。
God allowed it, and there is a purpose for every single thing. We don't know the purpose.
神也允许它发生，也有在它这里面的一个美意。
But if God allowed it, there must be some reason.
神既然允许它发生，就一定有它的原因。
I believe Koreans were a lot of pride, okay, prideful.
我相信韩国人当时有很多很多的骄傲。
Okay, so God allowed the Japanese to come over because we were very prideful.
我们非常的骄傲，所以他就允许日本人来统战我们。
And because of that, actually, the gospel came in at a much faster rate.
而因为日本人的这样统战，后来战胜。
A lot of Koreans believed in Jesus because
福音在韩国土地上一下子就蓬勃发展，变得非常非常的迅速。
When people finally became humble, then they were able to receive.
当韩国人被谦卑下来，那时候福音一进去的时候。特别特别容易领受福音。
Because when you have high towers like the towers of Babylon, it's very hard to.
在之前有很高的巴别塔的时候，他们很难去认识耶稣。
To bow down to God.
很难去
Because you're high, you see.
跪倒在耶稣的面前。
It's like, oh, who's God? I'm God. You know, a lot of people.
耶稣是谁？那我是神，我自己是神。
A lot of people don't want to receive if they're rich and have money. They don't want to bow down.
很多人有钱有势的时候都不愿意。相信耶稣。
Like, oh, I have power, you see. I have my own will, you see.
我自己有能力，有势力，我为什么要去信神
？Yeah, so it's very hard for them to bow down.
对他们来说就很难去敬拜神。
Now, let's look at Matthew chapter 10.
我们来看一下马太福音的第十章
，verse
34.
Verse 34, 第十节。Okay, it says here, "Think not that I come to send peace on earth."I came not to send peace, but a sword. For I am come to set a man at hatred against his father, and the daughter against her mother, and the daughter-in-law against her mother-in-law. And man's enemies shall be they of his own household. He that loveth father or mother more than me is not worthy of me. He that loveth son or daughter more than me is not worthy of me. And he thattakes not his cross and follows after me is not worthy of me. He that findeth his life shall lose it. He that loseth his life for my sake shall find it.
你们不要想我来是叫地上太平。我来并不是叫地上太平，乃是叫地上动刀兵。因为我来是叫人与父亲生疏，女儿与母亲生疏，媳妇与婆婆生疏。人的仇敌就是自己家里的人。爱父母过于爱我的，不配做我的门徒；爱儿女过于爱我的，不配做我的门徒。不背着他的十字架跟从我的，也不配做我的门徒。得着生命的将要失丧生命，为我失丧生命的将要得着生命。
Yeah. Right. What is a sword?
动刀兵，动的是什么刀兵
？Sword is something that cuts.
刀兵是刀是来切断。
Cuts off.
是来切掉的。
It's also a weapon.
是一个武器。
Right? He gave you to give you a sword.
他给你一把刀。
Cut off this relationship.
让你切断这样的关系。
Cut off this soul tie that's.
切断这些环节。
Father against. Okay. It says father against daughter.
人与父亲生疏，女儿与母亲生疏。
Right? That means.You know, those there something going on between them. A difference of will.
说明他们有不同的这个意愿，开始有争冲突。
Father against son, mother against the daughter.
父亲跟儿子，女儿跟母亲。
Something's going on, right?
他们中间就有
fight is going on.
冲突。
You know, daughter-in-law against her mother-in-law.
媳妇跟婆婆有冲突。
Your own enemies will be in your own household.
你的仇敌是你自己家的人。
Why?
为什么
？Because now you belong to God.
因为你现在属于神了。
And your father is a heavenly father.
你的父亲变成天上的父亲。
No longer them.
不再是他们了。
Only if they followed God also, then they would be father and mother, right?
除非他们跟随神的心意。
Okay, only if they follow God.
那他们是你的父亲和母亲。
And only if they did God's will.
只有当他们遵行他们遵行天父的旨意。
But right now.
那现在呢？
They are following the will of the devil.
他们在跟随撒旦的旨意。
If you go to Satan's church, they tell you, do your own will.
如果你去撒旦的教会，你就知道撒旦他们他们教导你们就是说，想做什么做什么。跟随你自己的想法。
That's their motto. That's their motto of the devil's church. Do what you will.
做你想做的。
Okay. You want money? Go make money.
想要钱去赚钱。
You like girls? Go get girls.
想要女孩去追女孩。
You're your own God.
你是你自己的神。
You are God.
你是神。
Understand? When they took that apple, they became God.
当他们吃了那个苹果，他们就变得像神一样。
Right? Now he also said, if you love your father or mother more than me, you're not worthy of me, you cannot follow me.
他说如果你爱父母过于爱我就不配做我的门徒。
Because of 人章, how do you say, like, the because of sympathy, because of, you know, your 关系 to them, your
因为你跟他们的关系，你跟他们的这种同情心。
The pity
对他们这种同情。
Oh, but I love them.They're my father-in-law. How could you tell me to leave them?
Oh, 但是他们是我的父母哦，我怎么能够离开他们呢？
Right? Then Jesus said, if you love them more than me, more than what I command you to do, then you don't love me.
好像是所以说你们如果爱他们超过爱我，你不能做我的心意旨意的话，那你就不配做我的门徒。
Then you said, you're not worthy of following me.
那你就不配来做我的门徒。
Okay? And it said, you don't take up your cross, like which is,To die to your own self.
你不背着你的十字架，意味着你不把自己钉死，你不把自己的意愿钉死的话。
If you don't crucify yourself,
如果你不把自己钉死在十字架上
，get off the seat of God,
从神的宝座上下来
，then you're not worthy of me.
你就不配做我的门徒。
Okay, isn't that 在门徒里 says not worthy of me? Doesn't say 门徒。
这边写的是门徒。Isn't that not worthy of me?
Not worthy of me.
你不配我。不配得着我。
Yeah, it's 不配得着 God. It's not just Muntu, it's everybody.
是不配得着我。
Okay, and he said, he that findeth his life shall lose it.
得着生命的将要失丧生命。
What does that mean? You look for your own will, you want to do your own thing.
你做你自己想要做的事情。
Look for your own life, then you're going to lose it. You're going to go to hell in the end.
你在自己想要丰盛你自己的生命，你想要让自己生命有享受，那你就要失丧生命，你就要下地狱。
But he that loses his life,
但是那些失丧生命的人
，because of God for my sake,
为了神，为了耶稣去舍掉自己生命的
，and they will find life,
他们就能够得着生命
，is life eternal,
是永恒的生命。
Because the Bible says, hell is the second death, second death.
圣经上说
，that's real no life, that's death.
地狱那个火湖是第二次死，那在那个里以后就没有神，没有任何希望。
Okay, so with this in mind, we need to learn how to really now cut off the soul ties.
我们现在开始要学，就说怎么样能够去切断这样的环节。
Sometimes this cutting off soul ties takes longer than I don't know months.
可能需要花几个月的时间。
Because sometimes there are new soul ties that you bring in, you know.
因为你可能会有新的连接出来。
You understand that? You know, you know, for example, when I'm watching these kids are listening to some worldly children's song, right?
比如说，我们给小孩的时候会播一些儿童歌。
And then I find out, like, it's going on in my head.
然后就发现那个儿童歌一直在我脑海里面唱。
Right? 都已经 cut off.
都需要切断。
Continue to do it. Now, how to do this, let's go first.
好，我们来试试看怎么样去
this is about four steps to this. Okay, first thing is to acknowledge that you do have some soul tie, some kind of problem from this.
次步，第一步是说你要意识到，承认自己有魂结。
Okay, you have to acknowledge it.
你要承认。
Oh, I'm getting angry because I think I have some problem with.
意识到，
My family and my God is pulling different directions. I'm getting 混乱。
比如说我容易生气，那我可能是我就要意识到，可能是我跟我父母之间的这个他们的这个影响，他们的这种暴怒的这种易怒的这种情绪在影响到我。
Even though they could be dead, they could be dead.
他们可能已经去世了。
It could be from your generational curses soul ties.
那可能是你家族几代里面的这个魂结都有可能。
You know the generational soul ties that God, you know, visits the.
Enough, stop.
God visits the sins of up to 3-4 generations. Visits the sins and then curses. Curses.
神
from your generation.
神曾
fourth.
神曾经说他的那个咒诅要到三四代，所以你的。祖先的三代四代的这些对你的影响都会连到你身上。
They make you, they shape you.
他们会塑造你这个人。
They come down to you all the way from.
他们会一直。他们虽然死了，但是他们的那个咒诅还是会连在你的身上。
There are a lot of curses that come from them.
从他们身上带下来很多咒诅。
Cut their relationship off and renounce them.
你要奉耶稣的名要去斩断这些连结。这些咒诅，这些从三四代的祖先连到你身上的这些咒诅都要被斩断。
Now you have to first acknowledge it, and number two, you have to repent and confess those things they are. So for example,
首先第二步就是说你要去悔改这些罪这些事情。
I repent of following the comics.That I've been watching.
比如说我悔改我跟随我之前看的这些综艺片的这些行为举止，我被他们影响，我要为这事情悔改。
And not following God's will because of that.
没有跟随神。
Of losing my heart to those things.
我将我的心摆在这些综艺里面。
And not being able to focus on God.
没有办法专注在神身上。
Today now cut off those things.
所以我奉耶稣名要斩断这些连结。
Forgive me.
赦免我。
Now you have to also forgive other people. You also have to forgive them. Forgive those people.
你要赦免那些人。
There are a lot of girlfriends, boyfriends that hurt you in the past.
你说你过去被男朋友、女朋友伤害。
You have to first, of course, ask for forgiveness.
首先你要求神赦免你。
Of messing them, you know, messing around with them or, you know, hurting them too, probably.
可能是伤害到他们。
And in turn, you lost your heart, your mind, to them and not to God.
然后你怎么样？没有把你的心摆在神的身上，却摆在他们这些人身上。Enough, stop.
And if you do have like pictures and things like that, the things that you still hold from them, just throw it away, sell it or something. You know, get rid of it out of your home that reminds you of them.
如果你家里面还有什么东西让你想起来他们，想起这些过去的这种事情，你都要把它处理掉。
Do you understand? Now, if they are your husband and your wife, if you're still married to them,
如果他们是你的丈夫或者是妻子，
the Bible says, don't divorce unless they want to divorce.
圣经上说，除非他们想要离婚，不然你就不应该离婚。
Right? God doesn't want you to divorce.
神不希望你离婚。
But if they want to, then you can let them go.
如果他们想要走，如果他们想要走，
and you would lose that.
你就可以走
，right？
他们就可以走。
But you continue to pray for them, love them, right? That's foremost is to love them and to pray for them, so they also believe and they'll come to God. Foremost thing to do is first to love them first.
但是我们还要去，还是要去爱他们，为他们祷告
，bring them to Jesus，
让他们能够带回到耶稣的面前。
Through prayers and supplications, right？
靠着你的祷告。
But because of your faith, they want to divorce, and then you have to, right? That's what the Bible says.
如果因为信心，如果因为信仰的问题，他们想要离婚，那也是神允许的。
But more so by your love now, you should change that.
但是更可贵的是，希望能够靠着你的爱心，能够改变他。
No, because of these soul ties.You're not.
You say four steps. You only
yeah,
say
yeah,
two.
I know. It's three. That's four. Forget. Now, because of these soul ties, you are not able to concentrate on the Lord. Do you know?
Because
that?
这些魂结让你没有办法专注在神的身上。
You cannot focus and be part of God's will.
你没有办法完全的待在神的心意当中。
Because of these soul ties, do you understand? You
因为这些魂结，所以你必须要去斩断它们。
In order to walk a real good Christian life and to really receive the blessings of God, you really need to walk.This path.
如果你真的想要过一个蒙祝福的一个基督徒的生命，那你就这样真的要去斩断这些在你生命中的魂结。
You need to yield to God.
你要去顺服神。
Then the blessings of God will come to you.
然后神的祝福才能够临到你的身上。
It's not like God's not going to give you stuff, okay?
不是神不愿意给你。
Because look at Abraham.
你看亚伯拉罕。
Abraham yielded to God first.
亚伯拉罕先要顺服了神的心意。
He didn't have greed.
他没有贪婪的心。
He let Lot choose the better place.
他让罗德挑选了更好的土地。
But God still blessed him.
但是神却更多的祝福他。
Okay.
Abraham also left all his family.
He left all his family, his good place.
亚伯拉罕同样也离开他的父母，他的本家，本族，离开他所居住的城市。
He also obeyed God's voice.
他也遵行了神的。
Willing to sacrifice even his son.
他甚至愿意去牺牲自己的儿子。
Do you understand? Willing to even sacrifice his son. He was about to kill his son.
他甚至愿意把自己的儿子杀掉献给神。
And God blessed.
然后神大大的祝福他。
Okay, do you understand?So there was a lot of sacrifice on his side in order to be blessed. And God did bless him.
神的确是最后大大的祝福了他。
So if you're still holding on to this because of money issue or whatever issues, you know, then there's a problem with you don't trust God enough as much as Abraham did.
所以如果你在这些斩断魂结的上面，如果你觉得有些拦阻，或者是可能因为金钱，或者是因为什么，那你对神还是缺乏信心。
The same way it happened to Abraham, it happens to every Christian, every believer.
发生在亚伯拉罕的事情同样会发生在我们的身上。
The kind of same testing is upon everybody.
这样同样的这个考验会临到我们的身上。
We already know the end of the story.
啊，我们知道这个考验最后的结局是什么，我们已经知道答案。
It was just a test of God.
这只是神的一个考验。
Okay, but you passed it and you know the end of the story is blessing.
你知道过了这个考验以后，得到了却是神的祝福。
Leaving the world, whatever, leaving your life.For God, at the present moment, might seem very grievous to you. Oh, I have to give up everything. I have to give up the love, the world. I have to give up the money. I have to give up this stuff, that stuff. My family.
现在对于你来说，可能离开这个世界，哦，离开父母，或者是放弃这些世界上的这种享乐，这东西，可能是一个很难过的事情。
I really have to cut off my friends and.
我真的需要去斩断我的朋友吗
？When you do it, you will gain in this life.Even hundredfold. Okay.
当你真的去做的时候，那即使是在今生乃至永生，都会得到百倍、十倍、百倍。
Okay. And the disciples did it too.
耶稣的门徒也是这样去做的。
So we regard this earthly life, this fleshly life, regard as nothing.
所以我们看这个世上的这个生命，把它看成什么都没有，没有不重要。
You just have to really do this to beat this.So you break and remove it, all this relationship.
所以第三点是要赦免他们，第四点是要去打碎、斩断，然后同时要挪走。
Break it in the name of Jesus Christ.
奉耶稣的名斩断跟谁谁谁跟某某事的魂结。
And you remove it with the blood of Jesus Christ.
Remove.
Remove from your mind, your soul.
然后你将。
To cleanse your mind.
然后奉耶稣的名从他们让这些想法、这些连接从你的脑海中间离开。
That can cleanse all things.
然后用主耶稣的宝血来洁净你的思想。
Cleanses your sin, it cleanses those
thoughts. 洁净你的思想，洁净你的罪。
Makes your mind pure.
让你的思想更加的纯洁。
Okay. Whenever those thoughts are coming to you while you're praying and stuff.
当你祷告的时候，这些想法来到你的脑海当中。
I have nothing to do with these anymore.
你就宣告说，我跟他们没有任何的关系。
Proclaim.
我跟这些东西没有任何的关系。
I have nothing to do with them anymore.
我跟他们没有任何的关系。
I cut them off in Jesus' name.
我奉耶稣的名斩断跟他们的魂结。
Understand?Cover my mind with the blood of Jesus Christ.
主耶稣的宝血来遮盖我的思想，来洁净我。
Because you'll be lost with your thinking. Oh, I all of a sudden you hate them. All of a sudden, you know, while you're praying.
当你在祷告的时候，你的脑海可能就被牵强到其他的东西，然后就沉浸在那个思想当中。
It will make you unable to hear God.
让你没有办法去听到神的声音。
But when you cut these up, it'll make you more and more whole.
但是当你去开始斩断这些魂结的时候，你变得越来越完全。
When I did it, not too long ago, like probably like a week ago, right?
我开始操练这样的一个事情，大概一个星期前，从我听到这
样的事情。After that, I don't think I even really get angry at all.
我就发现我没有那么容易生气。
There's nothing really that hinder my mind like that.
就没有。
I feel more free.
我就感觉更加的自由，就没有那么多东西困扰我。
And I'm able to perform much better.
我就可以表现得更好。
And to hear God better.
也能够更清楚地听到神的声音。
Yeah. before I was had to like really like some kind of like striving to do something, but really it's more lighter than everything that I do.
以前我总觉得好像要很努力的去做什么事情才能够有突破，但是现在感觉就很轻松。
So it's like, oh, well, you know, I feel like I'm getting lighter and lighter, you know.
感觉变得越来越轻松。
Of course, I don't think everything's cut off totally, but it's
当然我知道还有很多的环节还需要被斩断，这是一个过程。
So, we'll end this with this kind of prayer. Okay, do it in your hearts too, do it with your mouth, and then proclaim it.
所以我们以这样的一个祷告操练来作为我们的结束，那我们一起来去做这样的宣告。
It's important to proclaim it out of your mouth because heaven hears it.Okay.
非常重要的是你一定要开口去讲
Devil hears it too.
因为天堂在听魔鬼也在听
OK So let's do that prayer
我们一起来做这样的祷告
Dear Heavenly Father God
亲爱的阿爸父
Father God we really want to cut off all these soul ties that hinder us Lord
我们想要斩断这些拦阻我们的魂结
Father we know now that we are no longer our fathersMother's child.
我们知道我们现在已经不是我们地上父亲母亲的孩子。
Because they don't follow God.
因为他们不跟随神。
Now we cut those relationships off.
我们要斩断跟他们的连结。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣基督的名。
I am a son of God.
我宣告我是一个神的孩子。
Or daughter of God.
我是神的女儿和儿子。
And my family is those who do the will of God.
我的家人是那些遵行天父旨意的人。
Father, forgive me.
求你赦免我
of following their wills
以前跟随地上父母的想法
or having my mind shaken by them my soul
或者因为我的这种因为他们的想法而我的灵里面有动摇
Father God, all these things of this world that I've been shaken around with the entertainments
而这个世上所有曾经干扰过动摇过我的
the music, the entertainments
电影音乐这些娱乐
all these kind of things, the food, the drinks
哪怕是食物饮料
Forgive me of making them my tiny idols in my heart.
求你赦免我把这些东西都在我心中成为一个小小的偶像
We declare we have nothing to do with them anymore.
我奉耶稣的名宣告我们跟他们没有任何的关系
And I cut those soul ties off in Jesus' name.
斩断这些属世界的这些魂结
Forgive us.
求你来赦免我们
of those things. And even the nationalism that we have in our heart.
甚至是我们心中这种爱国主义的思想。
Oh, feeling bad when my country is being mocked upon or whatever, or have other wars with other countries.
或者是我们每次国家跟别的国家有什么争论或什么，我们都会有这种爱国主义的这种思想、这种想法。
Forgive me of my mind being driven with the anger and the bad feelings that have to do.The country that I was involved with.
求你赦免我们总是会因为我们的国家的一些事情而产生愤怒或者是不好的情绪。
Being racist in certain ways against other nationalities.
因为自己的爱国主义而抵挡别的国家。
Now we know that we belong to the kingdom of heaven and the kingdom of heaven only.
我们现在知道我们。单单属于天国。
We ask for forgiveness of being earthly minded.
求你赦免我们属世的想法。
Forgive us, Lord.
求你赦免我们。
And we break all those soul ties.
我们也奉耶稣的名斩断这些魂结。
Of even those nationalism.
这些爱国主义的魂结。
And even the love of our families and friends. All those ties, Father, we cut them off.
以及我们跟我们家人、亲朋好友的这些连结都要斩断。
We only belong to the Father in heaven.
我们现在单单属于我们天父。
We only belong to the Lord Jesus Christ.
我们单单的属于我们耶稣。
And His kingdom.
还有他的王国，他的国度。
And Father God, I just ask that you continue to mold us and shape us.
求你来继续的塑造我们，来改变我们。
And as you declare these things,
当我们宣告这些事情的时候
continue to cleanse our soul ties.
求你来继续的来洁净我们这些魂结。
And Father, we don't even look to our past.
就我们不回头看我们过去的事情。
We cut those soul ties off from the past thinking.
我们斩断我们跟过去这些回忆的这些环节。
But we want to look forward only unto you, looking unto you, Jesus.
我们现在往前看，单单的看在你身上。
Help us to renew our mind.
帮助我们来洁净我们的思想。
Thank you, Father God.
谢谢阿爸父。
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
谢谢主耶稣。
In Jesus' name we pray.
耶稣基督的名。
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. 哎呀，哎呀，Glory God！